So we've treated this full 50-foot Riviera. We've done the full exterior on it, all the windows, all your exterior, everything bar the hull. We tend to do the hull late in September when it comes out of the water. As you can see now, you're going to have full UV protection, which is majorly important for this because you'll tend to cut it back twice or three times a year to get that nice shine. Now we've locked it in for a minimum of 3 years. All your windows are treated, you'll see less cleaning time, so you'll spend less money on all the products that now require it. The product we use is a Boeing Aviation approved product. We're the only people in Australasia who has Gen-3 Glasscoat. Another benefit you'll see is a UV factor. Australia is one of the highest UV factors in the world. Our product has been fully tested for UV A, B and C, which is very uncommon on most glass coats. Also the cleanliness. When you take it back, the sea salt, you'll literally just wash it away with your fresh water and some of our aftercare products to look after it. You won't believe what it will do for your boat, so contact us at paintsealaustralia.com.au or Facebook. It's Paintseal Australia on Facebook. We'll also do a quote straight up for your car, your boat, your caravan, your horse float. We literally work in multiple areas. So contact us and we'll give you a free quote. We'll even come out and have a look for you.